International Children's Day. Yes, and of course, if you're SingularityU The Netherlands and you choose a theme like Beat and Change, it would be a bit awkward to just invite 40 plus people with beards. So we indeed invited some kids to this event, and I'd like to introduce three of them to you right now. Please give a warm and handsome welcome to Pia, Tessa, and Kiera.
Themselves, and you also have to make your own prototype of it, and that's also don't know what to do now, then there are adults to help you.
Sure.
And this year I was a helper too.
Right, so you're already a senior in the Designathon community. Yeah, well, congratulations. Well, that, talking about adults, Kiera, could you please join us? Ladies and gentlemen, Kiera. So we've seen the splash bars from Dion and the tiles by Tessa, and we even have a mentor, Kiera, who is helping them come up with these concepts.
Yeah.
But what's next? What are you doing with this prototype now?
Just one step back. We did a bunch of research this time because we really want to, collect the variety of designs, the different way that children's in different countries, because we're working from Dubai to Singapore to Nairobi, Dublin, London, Canada, and how are the children relating to this, and what do they have to say about creativity, which is one of our core things. And maybe we could do a small fun question to the public.
I like fun questions, yes.
So one of the questions that we asked to the children, and I would like to ask it to you, and then we can compare any results. And you can answer by yes, definitely, or no. And the question is, do you feel yourself at this moment to be a creative person? So if you feel yes, I am.
Over here, one, two, three. You're gonna take a bow and see what happens.
Oh.